Kapil Sharma has indeed climbed up the ladder of success with his tremendous wit and acumen. The versatile artist has gained so much fame that his popularity on the television screen has surpassed that of superstar Salman Khan. Yes, it's true. The viewership of the Kapil Sharma show has been consistent despite drawing competition from other comedy shows. It's Kapil Kapil all the way. The show, which features popular celebrities, has in its fold numerous talented artists and personalities from all walks of life. A landmark mention is his special Gandhi Jayanti episode featuring social activist Anna Hazare, which gained 60 million views. Quite a commendable feat indeed. The Kapil Sharma show continues to rule the roost when it comes to weekend Hindi entertainment viewership with 26.2% share in comparison to Salman Khan's Big Boss, which grabbed 18% share, thus falling into the second position. The show's stupendous viewership has given a boost to Sony Channel, with the viewership growing by leaps and bounds. All this and a lot more has indeed made Kapil rule on the small screen and win more hearts than the immensely popular superstar Salman Khan. Surprising, isn't it? Do share your feedback on the Kapil Sharma show in the comment section to let us know if he deserves this numerous, you know, position.